Basically, we do a lot of cool stuff with robotics, electronics, and mechatronics. As you can see, we have a lot of robots around here. One of the cool stuff that we do is swarm robotics. So I'm gonna talk a little about swarm robotics. Swarm robotics is a field that is inspired by nature, where you have animals behaving in a swarm, for example, a flock of birds or an ant colony. These are low-level, low-intelligence organisms that perform group tasks and accomplish a greater goal. The UV Swarm is made up of 5 different robots. As you can see, they are different in not only their features, but also the size. And all of them, we have made them from right from ground up through off-the-shelf components. And these robots, even though they look small, together they can accomplish a large task. For example, rescuing a human from an emergency situation, mapping unknown territory, and also, let's say, for example, painting a wall. As opposed to a single robot doing it, multiple small robots can do this faster and much at a very lower cost. So let me just talk about this robot, for example. Now, here we have an ultrasonic sensor. This helps you find the range so that it could localize itself, know where it is. Here is a gripper so that you could do any kind of manipulation, gripping objects or moving them. And you can see that the sensors are located all around the robot so that you could do obstacle avoidance very efficiently. And if you look at the locomotion, we have threaded locomotion here, and the processor controls the locomotion. All these robots were built at the RISC lab, the School of Engineering. The wiring and the design was done by an electrical grad student. The software programming was done by Tamer, who's a computer science student. So everybody contributes, it's a teamwork, and this is a really great project which demonstrates not only the skill, but also how to work in a team. So I think University of Bridgeport provides the opportunity to not only grow as a team, but also to pursue academic excellence.